the self-renewing armor of snakes. Snake skin is a remarkable biological structure designed for both protection and mobility. Unlike mammals, snakes do not grow continuously with their skin. Instead, their outer layer becomes too tight over time. To solve this, they shed the entire outer layer in one piece through a process called ectasis. Before shedding, a fluid builds up between old and new layers, loosening the surface and giving snakes their characteristic cloudy eyes. This temporary blindness forces them to rely even more heavily on heat-sensing pits and chemical cues. What makes snake skin especially fascinating is its texture. The scales are not separate plates but extensions of the epidermis, forming a flexible, aerodynamic surface that reduces friction as the snake glides. After shedding, the new skin is clearer, brighter, and more efficient at retaining moisture. This cycle acts as both a rejuvenation mechanism and a defense strategy, helping snakes remove parasites and repair minor damage.